Space is, at the moment, unclaimed. Nobody owns it, it doesn't belong to a particular nation. It's kind of this unclaimed territory.
Aerospace is a very exciting area in terms of all the new space agencies and where they envision aerospace hubs to be in Australia. I think the timing is immaculate.
Engineers are people who love to solve problems. That's our characteristic. And so when Australia says we want to get to space, there's no shortage of engineers wanting to help out.
I think the hardest thing to teach in a university course is working in a big team in an actual project. There's 90 people in the rocketry team and they're all working on the same project, so it's more like the real world.
The outcome was very appealing and the rocket looked really cool, but the journey is also very important. I guess the first thing in my mind was the teamwork that drove me to really enjoy this space.
The university provides support for the rocketry team in terms of staff, knowledge and funding. The rocketry and other student teams provide projects and knowledge and things back to the uni and the lecturers that they can integrate into their course. Almost all of the courses, if not all of them, have had some sort of practical lab, whether it's simulation to making an ion thruster.
We don't know what aerospace engineering is going to look like in 5 years' time or in 10 years' time because it's changing so rapidly. Unmanned air vehicles, the access to space, the advent of artificial intelligence are all going to change. But the one thing you can be sure of is that they will be controlled by a system.
And so the program that we provide here at the ANU is very much a systems engineering process that's looking very far ahead into the kinds of skills that we think Australia will need.
Firstly, it's what I love, but I know worldwide it's a growing industry and you look at any like forecasts, it's expanding.
I think aerospace engineers are explorers in that sense. They want to expand our horizons beyond just planet Earth and to get from one part of planet Earth as efficiently and as quickly as possible to the other.
There's a need for upskilling in Australia. We have a shortage of engineers and we have a shortage of aerospace engineers.
When people hear aerospace, they do get excited. So having this major gives students an opportunity to explore an industry that they may not have considered earlier.
Why should it be aerospace engineering? It should be because you have an interest in that field. You have an interest in aviation, you have an interest in aircraft design or manufacturing in composite materials, you have an interest in the space industry. But something I say to all of my students is, regardless of the major that you choose, engineering is such a diverse degree to have, and you get so many transferable skills that you can't really make a wrong decision.